The card, not deck, bro. That's just like a blank card that has nothing on it. There's a deck. Huh. Seems to be good. It's all... Everything's there. Go ahead and flip the top card with F. And then shuffle it with R. Alright, worked. Go ahead and draw out some cards. Seems to be working just fine. I am very happy with this. I think there might be one bug. Draw out a bunch of the cards real quick, real fast. Yeah, there's one bug. The decks don't resize on my side. For some reason, they stay the same. I guess I just need to recode that. Is the deck getting smaller for you as you draw cards? Oh, I probably just disabled it when I was messing with the texture caching to make it a little faster. I'll be able to re-enable that pretty easily. Yeah, you just get to the end of the deck. Normally they'll get smaller and smaller and smaller and then just disappear, but there you just basically drew out every card. They're all stacked up. It was debuffering. So they're kind of funky, but everything works, so we're all good. And that's pretty much done for a client-to-server sync test. Everything worked perfectly. Happy face. Happy face. Alright, just one last thing. Let me make sure this works. You can see the console for the game, right? Alright, I'm gonna leave the game. Does it say everything? Alright, and in the chat it'll say it as well, I believe. Cool. And that concludes that test.